take these ecological systems to evolve on a planetary scale and stick them in such an incredibly small container with disproportionate amounts of atmosphere and soil and water and ocean and have these same principles basically functioning.